Hey guys, this is Austin, and today I'm here with the top jailbreak apps and tweaks for 2013. To start with, we have OXXO, which is a great overhaul to your multitasking. With a quick swipe from the bottom, you can see your open apps with full thumbnails. This is a nice improvement over the stock icons, and on top of that, you can also easily close them by pushing the cards down. In addition, if you swipe to the left, you get access to your audio controls, including play, next and previous track, and the volume. Swipe over one more time and you'll see quick settings including brightness along with Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and mobile data, which is easily one of my favorite tweaks for iOS. What really impressed me is how polished and smooth OXXO is. Apple could easily include this in iOS 7 and no one would complain. Definitely worth the $2. Moving on, we have another great tweak, Zephyr. This is also for multitasking as it allows you to swipe in from the side to change apps and it works even better than on the iPad. Performance is excellent and you can customize how many fingers you want to use, as well as disabling it in specific apps if it causes problems. The gestures also work to quit apps. Simply swipe up from the bottom to close an app, which is especially useful if you have a broken home button. At $5 it's a bit pricey, but combined with OXXO it makes navigating your apps much quicker. Something iOS has been lacking for a while are widgets, but that's exactly what Dashboard X adds. All you need to do is hold down like you're moving or deleting apps and then press for a second and then you can add new widgets. By default, you can use the Notification Center widgets, however there are many more you can download in Cydia. For example, I have a flashlight widget on my home screen, which is something I love on Android, and an info widget along with battery life and a quick tweet link. For $2, this does a lot to make it easy to do simple things without diving into an app. If you have an iPhone, 3G Unrestrictor is an awesome tweak. It allows you to do anything over cellular, including 4G LTE, that you can over Wi-Fi, for example if your carrier blocks FaceTime, or an app forces a low quality video while on mobile data. All you need to do is download the tweak and unrestrict any apps you want, and it's all automatic from there. It's not for everyone, but for $4 this is a must have for me. If you want to really customize your device, your first download should be Winterboard. This allows you to theme almost every part of iOS, including custom icons, full skins for apps, and more. This is one of the original jailbreak tweaks, so you'll find thousands of themes that have been made over the years, many of which are really awesome. An old school favorite of mine is GlassCart, which has a huge amount of icons and gives a nice transparent look to your home screen. For free, if you're interested in customizing the look of your device, Winterboard is a must. These are just a few of my favorite tweaks. Be sure to drop your favorites in the comments below. If you're interested in more, feel free to check out my tutorial on how to jailbreak your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch. And if you enjoy, be sure to leave this video a thumbs up and subscribe. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time.